hairstylist in Denver, and I'm here in Italy to teach the Italians our tradition of carving jack-o'-lanterns. I've already drawn the face, and this is going to be the easiest way to draw a face on a pumpkin. Just draw it. And then, after you've done that, you take a knife, and you carve out And after you carve out the circle on the top, you take out everything on the inside, and you throw it away, but you leave this top here, and we'll set it aside, because you want to stick it back on, because you're going to put a candle inside. And, yeah, so, and then in the U.S., we stick them on our patios for Halloween, when all the kids go trick-or-treating and whatnot, and then... but the tradition is to scare away evil spirits and what